word to the ladies on that universally used and much abused art, makeup. Your dress suits your figure, your hat, your face. Well, why not study your personality when applying makeup? I'll let you into a few secrets. Color harmony is the most important factor in beauty makeup and should be studied when obtaining your cosmetics. Having thoroughly cleansed the face, thinly apply a good powder foundation. Beautifully shaped eyebrows can easily be achieved with the help of an eyebrow pencil. Care should be taken to follow the natural line of the brow. A little eye shading is very attractive, but not underneath. Nature supplies this only too readily. Obtain a shade of lip pomade that suits your complexion and apply it sparingly. Any mouth can be made to appear attractive if color is used correctly. A liberal supply of powder, well pressed in, gives a youthful look to the face. As in the case of the lip pomade, great care should be taken in the choice of a suitable shade. Brush away any superfluous particles, especially on the eyelashes and eyebrows. Most girls have attractive eyelashes, but the application of a little eye mask not only thickens, but also beautifies them. And if you admire colour on the cheeks, dust a little softly where it suits you. A little more in the evening because of the artificial lights. Hello? Is that you, Pat? Right, coming down in a few moments, just ready. And now, ladies, take my advice. For the correct makeup, the knowledge that you are looking your best, one is certain of admiration.